entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity. hazards detected.
Thank you.
zero gravity. Toxic hazard detected. Entering zero gravity. Toxic hazard cleared. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
I need to record their names. Hidaka, Holly, Andanov, Mark. So many. I don't know how much gas they took in. I just saw them change. That crack when their lungs burst out like flowers. Jacob, I love you, and I'm so scared because I know how to kill the Leviathan, so I have to stay until it's paid for every single one of them.
Thank you.
fluid storage. Cycling airlock.
Damn it! The airlock's open, but the Leviathan's too strong. It's clinging to the interior of food storage. We need more enzyme.
There's no time. I'm going in. Maybe I can cut it loose.
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass. Do you really need me to tell you this is a bad idea?
Well, I'm all out of good ideas, so guess what's left?
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
No, it's expelling all its gas reserves. It must be close. Isaac, finish it off.
Entering zero gravity.
Yeah.
be close. Isaac, finish it off.
I heard he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe, but if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck, near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.